Hey guys, so I'm going to be sharing with you what products I use to keep my teeth white. I'm actually filming this because I went to Walmart the other day and I came across this value pack that's a super good deal. So I mainly just wanted to share with you guys this deal I found in case you guys wanted to go pick it up. So I'm in no way sponsored or anything. I just came across this and wanted to share it with you. And they are products I've used before, so this actually like is what I use to white my teeth. And yeah. So everything is from Crest 3D White and it came in this box. Obviously, everything is out of it because I've already been using them, but that is what the box looked like. And this whole kit costs $35, which is super good because I actually went to Walmart to buy Crest White Strips, and I was looking at them, and I was going to pick up the Gentle Routine, which is the strips you leave on for 5 minutes, and that kit costs $35, and then the white strips that come in this kit were, I can't remember if they were $45 or $49, but they were more expensive. And then I actually picked up a toothbrush and toothpaste, and then I went to the cash, and then the cashier lady was like, oh, like, did you see this deal that we have right now? And I'm so glad that she showed me this because it saved me money, and then I got better stuff. So the white strips that came in this kit are the Advanced Vivid. So that is them right there. And there's 14 strips. So this can last you 2 weeks if you do it every day, which I like to do, except I do forget some days. So sometimes I'll do it like every second day. You could do it once a week if you want, doesn't really matter. But there are 14 strips. And I have used this kit before, I do like it. I've also used the Gentle Routine before. If you have really sensitive teeth, the Gentle Routine is better because you only leave them on for 5 minutes. But this gives a little bit better results. So my teeth aren't too sensitive, so I do prefer these ones. And then the kit also came with the Crest 3D White Toothpaste, the Crest 3D White Glamorous White Mouthwash, and a 3D White Toothbrush, which I don't know how a toothbrush is 3D white. Sorry. But yeah, so these all come in the kit as well, so these are basically free. So I just thought I would film this video quickly to share with you guys that deal, because these are the products I use to whiten my teeth. So hopefully this was helpful. I'll link it down below if I can find it on the website. If not, just go to your local Walmart and they should have it. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!